viewers, my name is Evan CJ. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That technology has done more harm than good with the following points. Technology is corrupting the society through social media by placing large drugs of pornography and X-rated movies on the internet. No one controls what the youths are watching. After watching, they tend to practice it. It's only God that can save us from the evils of technology. Secondly, it causes addiction. People are not addicted to technology. For example, how many of you can do without your iPods and mobile phones? No one. It also has negative effects on our children. Children are now using more technology now than they ever used in the past. They are no longer interested in reading storybooks or children's magazines. Rather, they will go to the screen endlessly. With our both points, help have been able to brain feed you and not to brainwash you, that technology has done more.